Alright guys, so before we jump into today's video, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on post notifications so then you know when I upload. And also be sure to go down in the video and hit the like button. So yeah, let's jump into today's video. What's going on guys? So in today's video we've got an advantage point that you can use on Charlie. So you just want to come in this room here where the objective is, and you just want to shoot the shelf down, the one out of the shot there. And you will need a friend that has a shield, or if you've got one yourself, and just place it like I have. Just so it's facing like this door frame here. And you just want to jump on this desk here and destroy this PC here, like the PC monitor. And you just want to sprint across the shield. So I fell off there, so I'm going to try again. Just keep on trying. So it's not letting us up, so it might be the way the shield is, so just move it back a bit more. Just make sure like the front part is facing the door frame there. Then give it a go again. Keep on trying until you get it. And then sprint across, and then you will like go onto these two shelves here. And you will need to shoot their books if you can't move along like this. Shoot the ornament. And what you can do is you can like shoot people from coming up the stairs, shoot holes in the walls, and also be careful because they will come through this window here. And you can actually kill people from the left of here as well, from around the corner, and even from the stairs. But yeah guys, this is a very good spot to use if you're on Charlie and if you're playing with your friends, kill some enemies. But yeah guys, if you enjoyed today's video, be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Other than that guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.